today morning. So I want to introduce myself. My name is Emir Muhammad. I'm originally from Bangladesh, moved in United States 2003. In my country, Bangladesh, I was a banker, but when I moved in United States, I thought I would get the same job. But English is my second language. I never went to school there, so I didn't get a good job. Used to work in a restaurant, and after that, I drove New York City taxi 5 years. 2009, I quit taxi and start my own business. So 2012, one of my friends showed me this business, and I simply jumped on this business. It was not easy because English is my second language, and I never done that kind of business. It was hard, but I actually took a chance. I remember my wife said,